And it left this, so I guess I'll try to repair my Oh, we managed to get out of it by doing that. I should be able to get these guys with this, shouldn't I? 5 guys. Well, that was a miss. Wow, I only got 2, I suck. Get the rest of them here. See how my crew fares against the small crew for once. They never go up against people with this small numbers. It's usually like kill 15 people on a man of war or kill 10 people on a frigate or something like that. I think a brig is really the lower end of what I would board or attack even nowadays, really. There we go, fully healed, which is good. I get it looked kind of, I don't want to say it because it'll probably jinx it, but it kind of looks like the storm's like laying off a little bit. Like out that way. So hopefully getting closer to this island, the weather system will change and it will turn beautiful again. Beautiful Assassin's Creed on the beautiful island with lovely yellow sand and perfect blue water on the beaches and stuff, and not like massive freaking water hurricane things coming towards me. Okay, so I think the I'm pretty sure the map said that the treasure was up by the fountain thing at the top. Best description ever, I know. How am I gonna get past this? I'm not getting through there. Can I just fast travel? I couldn't be bothered going the whole way around. Great. Great, we got some rum for the journey anyway, I suppose. Whenever, there is no harbor master here, so I guess after I'm done here, I might go back to, where I said I haven't visited in a while, which is Pirate Cove, as I like to call it. We'll go back there for a little bit, have a look around, see everything I've upgraded. After I get this upgrade, I'm going to visit the Harbor Master in Pirate Cove as well, just to purchase the upgrade. I'm trying to think what else I need to do. Because I think we're like towards the end of the game. We're in the last few sequences. Characters are beginning to die and stuff now, like as you can see. Although Blackbeard died fairly early, which was a bit of a shock to me. I'd say he's still alive, though. I want him to be alive. Blackbeard was a pretty cool guy. Good old Thatch. Yes, the weather's clearing up, I told you. Look at this. Oh, I hope it gets like clear before we get there, or like while we're there. Because this game on Xbox 360 still pushes the graphics like 8 years on. It still looks beautiful. Obviously nothing on the PC Master Race, but for Xbox, it's pretty good. I know I have a treasure map. So I'm here, game. That was like literally the last possible bit of water depth that I could have fallen in before land and taking damage. It's pretty funny. It might be storming too because of the bit of the game I'm at. I don't know exactly. That bit of the game story wise, I mean. Who knows? So the pool where I think it is at is up here. I need to get some pistolero ammo as well while I'm at it in Pirate Cove place. That sucked. What was that? Oh yeah, I need to see if I put on the Templar armor, do I get more health or what? That health regeneration, look at that. It's pretty fast. Never really noticed that, to be honest. You can see that this area, like, what makes me think it might be story related, like the weather, is because you can see that the area, like, really wants to, like, clear up to be blue sky, or, like, look how blue the water is and stuff. I don't know, I might be wrong, it might just be a really bad storm. The storm of 72 or whatever year this chapter is in, I'm not sure. The great storm of 72. So, I think it said it was up here, like, by the waterfall. Oh, okay. Is this it? If this is it, that was pretty lucky that I ended up stopping right there. Is it? Is it a plan? It is a plan. Hell yeah. I'm gonna get 3 grand. Okay, it's a Pirate Cove place. We go. 4 out of 18 plans collected. There's 18 plans? Okay. I was unaware of that. 7 upgrades currently available. Hopefully we'll be able to fast travel. I don't see why not. Although, who knows, let's be honest. I mean, like, the storm's not that bad here. Pirate place, I think, is up on the right side. Yeah. Why is it unavailable, though? Sure, it can say unavailable, but it doesn't tell me why, which is a pain in the ass. Do I really only have one more of those things to do? One more, by the looks of it, fort. I thought there might have been more than one, but apparently not. Okay. So we are here. I guess we'll go here. Just over 1,000 meters away. And we'll be able to upgrade our stuff there. However, we won't be able to fast travel to a town or anything, which sucks. I'm not exactly sure why the storm is still going. Like, goddamn, that's a long storm. It keeps fluctuating too. Like, sometimes it's not too bad of a storm, so I can use travel speed. Other times it's a bad storm, so I can't. Like, there's travel speed back again. I'm not sure. It's a bit poopy. What happens if I head left? How long will it take me to reach civilization? Long bay. Kingston isn't that far away. It's pretty far away, but not like ends of the earth far. I may as well just go here first, see if I can do everything I need here. More tornadoes, which is great. You know, I really love some good old... I know they're not... Well, I know that the name for them isn't tornadoes. Spouts, yeah, water spouts. But, Water Devil, another name for it. But, I'd rather just not mess with them at all, so I'll just leave them alone with their name and whatever. Just wrecking ships over there by the looks of it. There's a ship over there. It's on my ass hardcore, this thing. Oh, we're screwed. Grace!
Batten yourselves!
Pull right, quick. Get to shore at my fort here. The assassin slash pirate fort. Jesus, that fog is thick. Look how close we had to be to see this thing. God damn. Can we duck, please?
Pull down and clue up.
Oh, we just about got here before the water spout passed. Jesus. That is some woeful weather. Woeful weather on this seven seas.
Oi, Kenway. Do you require my services?
I do. Oh, I wonder, is it the conditions because I'm on that mission? They might be the mission, the conditions that are dictated by the mission. Who knows? So I want to do the heavy shot, which is practically, yeah, putting it up by 80, so this should be good. Heavy shot. Anything else I can do? Elite harpoon. I don't think I could see myself like specifically going out for that without doing the 100%. Like, that's probably the only reason I would. But yeah, I'm going to,
my thanks,
I think, pause it here and try to end this mission thing I'm doing, contraband thing, really quick, and we should be right back.